And I met a man, told me all his crazy plan. He'd been walking there for 20 days, he was gonna walk on for 20 more. I said, how about a drink or a bite to eat? He said, no, my faith is all I need. I said, then save me, Mr. Walking Man. If you can, you don't need to prove a thing to me. Just give me faith, make me believe. Come on, save me, Mr. Walking Man. If you can, oh, save me, Mr. Stranger. If you please, save me, oh, stranger, if you please. Oh, am I too far gone? To get back on this. To get back on. How about you take a ride with me? We could kill some time or shoot the breeze. He said every whispering wind and second counts. Brother, maybe if you walk, but you can drive around. Save me, Mr. Walking Man. If you can, I'll save me, Mr. Stranger. If you please, save me, oh, stranger, if you please. Oh, am I too far gone? To get back on this. To get back on. I still on my safe side. I ain't asking you to turn off the sunshine, no. And I ain't asking you to turn water into wine, no. Yourself out of my sight, save me. I try to save yourself. I've never gone by my name. I try to save it yourself. I try to save it yourself.
Thank you very much. It's always nice to come back to this gathering in the different places that we have it. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. Tim Reynolds. It's good to spend a day talking about the people that feed us and the people that feed us good food. I'm grateful to be here and try and give a voice to those people who should not be struggling but so often are. Thank you, Willie. Thank you, John. Thank you, Margo, Neil, Lucas, everybody, Cheryl. So many good people here. Thank you all very much. And most of all, thank you to the people tilling the land and looking after us. And thank you to the farmers. Also, thank you to the people that lived on this land before we got here, too. Thank you.
Friday. Come now, can you not see? There's no place here where you expect it. Not room for both, just room for me.
Blood in the water. Don't drink the water. Don't drink the water. Blood in the water. Don't drink 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 the water. Don't dr Thank you very much. Hey. Thank you very much.
You know what? Sometimes when through the year with all the shouting and screaming that we all do to each other and at each other, when we all come together at Farm Aid and all these different people, all these different artists and the farmers, and then I remember and I can feel just how much more we're connected than we're not connected, all of us. And we gotta look for ways to work it out. And if you can't figure out who you wanna blame, always choose somebody who's a little too greedy. Just while you're trying to figure it out, just go, that could be the person. That might be the person. Farmers aren't traditionally greeny people. I don't really know what I'm talking about.
Sitting in that dusty chair makes the hours much easier to bear. I know despite the years alone, I'll always listen to you sing your sweet songs. And if it's all the same to you, I love you oh so well. Like a kid loves candy and fresh snow, love you oh so well. Enough to fill up heaven, overflow and fill hell oh so well. When it's cold and darkness falls, as if you're in the next room so alive, I could swear I hear you singing to me, I love you oh so well. Like a kid loves candy and fresh snow, love you oh so well. After fill up heaven, overflow and fill hell. So well, enough to fill up heaven, overflow and fill hell.
Thank you very much.
Hey, man, you got that one? I got this one. I have a bad handoff, right?
I can't. I used to be able to tune my own guitar. Tim can still tune his own guitar. And I can't do it. It's not just laziness, it's stupidity.
That's what it is, man.
You know, sometimes, like, if you have the unfortunate experience of being in a car wreck or falling down the stairs, but everything turns out pretty okay, you know how slowly everything goes? Just before, like, you hit the back of the other car, or before you hit the bottom of the stairs. Anyway, this is a song that I wrote about it. It's called So Damn Lucky.
light. And when I step into the light, my eyes searching wildly. Would you not like to be sitting on top of the world with your legs hanging free? Would you not like to be okay, okay, okay? When I'm walking by the water, splish splash, me and you taking a bath. Yeah, when I'm walking by the water, come up through my toes to my ankles to my head to my soul, I'm blown away.
Tim Reynolds. Thank you very much for indulging us. I hope you have a great, great night, everybody.
John or Willie.
Always do, but I want to thank one more time. I want to thank John and Neil, and of course, most of all, Willie, for standing up for people that so often are voiceless. Thank you so much, Willie Nelson. You are the baddest of the bad. And I've admitted it before, but I stole the first word of this song from Willie Nelson. And it'll be obvious anyway. We'll be right back.
that you crush me, oh, it's the times like these, oh, my faith I feel, and I know just how I love you. Come on, go ahead, crush me.
Thank you all so much.
Was she saying nothing or what she thinks? As he goes stumbling through her memories, staring out onto gray streets. But she thinks, hey, how did I come to this? I dream myself a million times around the world, but I can't get out of this place.
Oh, there's an emptiness inside her. Will she do anything but bed again? But all the colors mixed together to gray, and it breaks her heart. Oh, she wishes it was different. Yes, I pray to God most every night. And she knows when he doesn't listen, there's a foolish hope in her, he might. She says, I pray. Oh, but my prayers, they fall on deaf ears. Am I supposed to take it on myself to get out of this place? Oh, there's a loneliness inside her. And she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, felt like cold blue ice in her heart. When all the colors mix together, it's gray. And it breaks her heart. As a stranger creeps outside her door, says, take what you can from your dreams and make them as real as anything. Oh, to take all the work out of the courage. But she says, please. Now the crazy man is creeping outside my door. I live on the corner of Gray Street. I'm the end of the world. Oh, there's a loneliness inside her. And she'd do anything to fill it in. And though it's red blood bleeding from her now, felt like cold blue ice in her heart. She feels like kicking out all the windows and setting fire to this life. She would change everything about her, using colors not old and bright, but all the colors mixed together to gray. And it breaks her heart. It breaks her heart.
Thank you all so much. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming.